as I said, is a nodal agency for funding and receives an annual funding of almost 9,000 crores for water supply and sanitation purposes. The two major programs of this ministry are the NRDWP, National Rural Drinking Water Program, and the Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan, that was earlier known as Total Sanitation Campaign. Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan looks after the sanitation facilities in rural India, and NRDWP is for drinking water. The key challenges in the rural water supply sector are listed in this slide. There has been a great investment of provision of water, adequate water, safe potable water in rural India today. And the major problems are the drying up of sources, the quality of sources, the operational maintenance related issues. And in a nutshell, the non-sustainability of water sources and supply systems has undone and negated all these achievements.